Advent. Catch your breath. We're aiming for that mountain in the distance. But isn't the view lovely from this hill?
In our thoughts and prayers today, we give thanks for those moments when we're filled with vision and hope. And we hold in our thoughts and prayers all those whose visions and hopes have been challenged and frustrated in this past year. We remember there are times when we need to appreciate small steps in the journey of life and not worry about all that lies ahead.